Yes, I'd love to see that.
Turntable, or the turntable, the transfer table, the machine shop?
In almost every city in the Great Northern one, most of the Great Northern stuff is left intact, you know what I mean? Except the depots, they moved those or made houses out of it or whatever. Spokane's a few exceptions, there's hardly very history left in the city except for the tower, the long tower. They go through social stations, a little, switcher.
I think that was on the high.
Was it? And so did this mean it like that?
Well, we have, what have you put us back?
What's that, 76, 77?
Pretty much, we don't report that because there should have at least been one preserved steamer because they charged bill for it. Big articulated, these guys are dirty, they did at least one. They go to the museum here, you know, or they have a museum.
Oh, I like to, I can help get them.
They go scrap.
They all.
The premier layout of the house.
Yeah, right during the, you're getting a visualization.
The last one, and they got the cover.
Unfortunately, they saved the one that was down here in the past area, 284, I think it was. The one of the 2500s for the Empire Builder.
He,
did all the. That's now at Wishrack.
I remember running down there, Illinois.
Uh-huh.
Where is it in Wisconsin?
Well, it's in.
Watching them go up the hill.
That's just a.
Down. I don't even think it's 2 hours from where.
Well, we're here.
Well, from here. Solder man, solder man.
I told you to bring them over here.
Got about four or five 14-year-olds.
Oh, here.
Bring them over here, behind your spot.
Oh, okay. They'd be climbing the hill where it's going east or west.
What's down there?
Oh, okay.
Soldering.
Are you going downstairs soon?
What's the word?
On down the curve. Okay.
Make sure that they're level.
Downtown.
Underneath the can is.
That's the old Eastwood main line?
That was dual main line there.
It was?
Yeah, east and west.
I didn't know that.
Oh, yeah.
All I see now is just a single track.
That ran all the way to Fort Wright. From Hilliard to Fort Wright. Tell you what. We buried out there by.
Yeah, I see.
Yes, for A&W.
Hey, get some of this soldering going on, Gary.
There are things on the home front, take a shower.
Can you work from the other side, okay?
So they really like it.
So what's the farthest?
Okay, you got it.
We got quite a few members of.
I'm doing Eagle's Nest and then I'll come right over. Is Eagle's Nest the last one?
This is Sumter right here.
Eagle's Nest is up here.
Oh, that's right.
Where the green pin is stuck in the.
I'm gonna do this. You know, I did this one already. Okay, look, I want to do the. I've got two feeders. Okay, go ahead. Go ahead. And then I'll be back to steal behind.
I